Tongjit is a family-owned business that produces cassava starch with a production capacity of 300 tons per day. The family has been in the cassava industry for over 40 years. Because Tongjit starch mill is a new factory with no previous experience with electricity generation, we require a partner with good and fast after-sales service. MSM Energy Solutions Rolls-Royce Authorized System Integrator for MTU in Thailand is a team that meets our needs well with good service, employee trainings, and provide fast and high quality consultation. And they propose the series 4000L64FB biogas genset, which enable us to better our competitiveness in the cassava starch trading market.
This is the first project for the series 4000L64FB gas system genset globally, and this is only possible with the teamwork and close cooperation between Tongjit Starch, MSM Energy, and our team in Singapore. With the addition of this new genset, Tongjit would be able to achieve their goals of being self-sustainable to power their whole factory. The solution helps Tongjit to reduce their electricity bill, estimated at 600,000 euros per year. The series 4000L64FB features a very high power density and very low life cycle cost. The genset has the widest range of continuous allowed low load operation in the market, and the TBO of 84,000 hours is best in class. The product is designed to withstand tough ambient tropical conditions, especially hot and humid environments such as in Thailand.
The process of producing cassava flour starts with cleaning fresh cassava roots before it is finely ground. Later, it is filtered to separate pulp and residue. The obtained starch is washed and separated to get pure starch. Then it is dry and packed to prepare for delivery to customers. At Tongjit Starch Flour Mill, the goal is to make the factory a zero-waste factory. The MTU Series 4000L64FB fulfill our requirements for a sustainable power solution, since it is fueled by biogas that we produce from our starch production process. We had confidence because Rolls-Royce MTU genset are known for their reliability, and MSM Energy has provided good support to us for a previous genset in 2019.
We at MSM Energy Solutions is the authorized system integrator and service dealer for MTU gas genset in Thailand for almost 10 years now. We installed the first MTU genset at Tongjit Starch about 4 years ago with a capacity of about 2 MW. We did a study together with Rolls-Royce team. You see, the issues at Tongjit Starch are twofold. Firstly, the biogas supply is limited. Secondly, the solar PV supply system is intermittent. The solution we came up with is to switch the boiler from burning biogas to burning wood chips instead. The saved biogas is then used to power a second MTU genset of 1.5 MW. This is the new MTU gas genset with a very high electrical efficiency of 44%. It is also capable to turn down to 30% of rated capacity. We commissioned this genset since November 2023. Besides providing more renewable energy for the plant, it also modulates the intermittent supply from the solar PV system. Now, Tongjit Starch has an optimized power system with minimal import from the grid, even when the sun is not shining brightly.
Rolls-Royce is developing solutions to support a more sustainable future in the industry. We are firmly dedicated to support the region and all our partners.